Every day I pray for mankind. We're all slaves to a generation socialized in sicknesses in the mind. We are habitual thinkers, substance abusers, and habitual drinkers. But free your mind, because the plug is watching from the top floor, hoping you too will fall for the illusions of a temporary high. What we think we need to get by. But are we really trying when kids are dying and depression is trending? Are these the signs of an Armageddon? We're all in denial, and it's all cool until you're suicidal. We never learn from our so-called idols, we're just repeating the cycle. So I never read the news anymore. It's hard not to feel hopeless when no one noticed the explosion came from a man whose legal gun was loaded. It's all watered down and sugar-coated. We voted, but do we really get to choose? We don't need proof that they separate us from the truth. Mothers and fathers are being separated from their youth, and they're selling the American dream and what it appears to be, but they don't teach us that wealth is unattainable with their currency. History is not my brother's story. The original founders were buried in the ground where men have planted seeds of disease, and they've justified being thieves, feeding their inner demons and blaming the minorities. It's a World War III, corruption versus greed, not you versus me. But did we ever think of the need for inner peace? They can't put a price on your soul. Don't matter your religion, right and wrong is something everybody knows. They pick and choose what's equal, who's good and who's evil. And this is the devil's world, but the Lord is coming for his people.